wrote this journal a long time ago for my children to show them what a hard life that I had. My hope for the future is to be able to still help and support Aboriginal people through their hard times and make a difference to them, to give Aboriginal people enough confidence to live their best lives. All they've got to do is stand up and be counted, and then they will make a difference.